it's also absurd for pedestrians because you have to go through the passage, which is dirty and crowded.